Two balls, two strikes, one out, nobody on, and Garcia brings home another, and a line drive into right is caught for out number two. So for the second time today, Kiaspo lines out to Markakis, and that ball just kept carrying.
A lot tougher play. Didn't look like Nick picked it up originally and ends up catching it about 6 inches off the ground, but still no hits off Garcia.